modeled his khakis and he had the brains.
But Smarky Smark modeled his khakis and he's a beef cake.
You are right. I am not a beef cake. I am just a cupcake. What is so funny?
It's just that I wouldn't say cupcake.
Then what would you say?
I would say you're more like a strawberry shortcake! Gee, Dexter, you're really hung up on this. I'm sorry.
Magazine, huh?
Not just any magazine, 11T magazine. This magazine has the dreamiest boys in the world.
You mean like Einstein and Professor Hawk?
Gee, I don't think so. But it has... Ooh, Chad Princely. He's my favorite. His favorite color is blue, and he likes blonde, blue-eyed girls.
My favorite color is blue?
Oh, Chad, marry me.
What does he have that I don't?
It's not that Chad is something that you don't. It's just his clothes. That's right, his clothes. All you need is a wardrobe makeover. And with my help, you'll look great.
It is just anatomy. Not the clothes, Dee Dee.
It is me.
Dexter?
With my newfound knowledge of attractive males and my technical achievements at my fingertips, I will be the most handsome boy in the history of school photos. Computer, lower the face transformer module. It worked. It and beautiful. So out of my way, ugly commoner. Excuse me while I immortalize my visage. I am ready for my close-up, Miss Leibowitz. Yes, yes, I am handsome, I know. Which reminds me, are you sure you have the right equipment to capture my visage? I thought that maybe we could use a few lights and some reflection cards to accentuate my face. Get out of here, you hack! At last, the lighting perfection. Now to immortalize my face. With the push of this button, the world will soon see how handsome I am.
What's here? School photos!
Wow, now that's one for the book. Now, let's see Dexter's.
Okay. Dexter, you closed your eyes.
Come on, honey. It's not that bad.
It's okay, Dad. I know it's not good. I was trying to be someone I'm not. But now I know that if you just be yourself, everything will be A-okay.
Not if you want to be popular.
In Dexter's laboratory lives the smartest boy you've ever seen. But Dee Dee blows his experiments to smithereens. There is gloom and doom. while things go boom.